Hey guys, what's going on? It's Justin here with King Jake, and we're gonna do a little bit of a different upload today. We're gonna be doing a little 1v1 with the prize fighters, which we just accomplished in Black Ops 3. And yeah, this would be like my first game using them legitimately. So, and it's custom game, so it doesn't really count, but it's whatever, first time using them, same with Jake. And yeah, we'll get into it, and I'll put Jake's YouTube channel in the description below. Now, the end is 25, so whenever we get there, I will be first. Ah. I said I will be first. I will beat you.
Like, wait, what? Because if you guys don't know, well, they don't know, of course. We recorded this a part before, except it didn't record.
Yeah, my recording system's been a little wonky. Him. You did. You did not destroy me. It was 25 to 22. Okay, I don't know what the hell you're talking about. All right, hey, no specialist though, because if we're using specialists, then I would destroy you with the Ripper. What? You were behind me? You spawned behind me?
Right there. Yeah.
What the f- the fuck? You're a cheating piece of shit.
Yeah, full crap. I killed you.
Mama. Oh. Dude, I need to time it right. This game's already going to shit.
It's already rigged. That was really close. Where? Whoa. Ah. All right.
Wow.
I saw you at the corner of my eye. I'm off.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't jump. Get some.
I'm just like, oh.
Where are you?
I find the same spot.
Oh, damn, nice.
I punched me the throat. I'm Jackie Chan.
Was there a mannequin right here? Oh, what is that bullshit? That's dumb. You should be able to wall run on this side. That'd be so tricky. Tricky, tricky, bump, bump, bump. Bring it, Jake.
No! The first time I put it right past you, and I punched too soon. Kidding me.
Oh, what? I gotta watch this, dude.
I didn't know how to do it myself.
All you hear is the controller drop.
Oh, it wasn't dropping, I was hitting my seat.
Oh! Too close. No! Damn it! You know you're done whenever you punch too early and then they haven't punched yet, and you're like, well, shit.
Let me just say,
get your head off this damn mannequin. Okay, come here real quick where the blue car is. I can't punch this mannequin's head off. Punch it off. Try.
I got this. Shoot at it!
Oh, ah! Shit! Oh!
Ow! What?
Dude, did you see me? I teleported. I was going for the arm, and it auto locked. Fake butt.
All I had to do was back up a little bit.
I like how you uppercutted me when you were above me.
What's it?
I said I like how it showed you uppercutted me whenever I was laying down. You'd literally have to slide on the, like, ground.
I love how they get, like, a one hit.
Yeah, no, if they are two hits, it'd be pretty dumb. Oh, damn.
I still don't know why there's people. Yeah, fruit basket. Oh, just come here for a second. Right.
I'm at the fruit basket. I'm at the fruit basket.
No, I got the wrong. Oh! Honestly, that's a pretty good freaking hiding spot.
Here, you hide in there, I'll test it out. Oh shit! Chill out!
Alright, look.
Oh, hell yeah, that's a good spot. You said to.
No. We'll part ways. I'm just like standing
up.
Oh, damn. Watch that. I don't even know if I hit you.
Yeah, I'm watching it right now.
Oh, crap.
What are you looking at, bitch boy?
Now, magic!
Damn it.
Dude, I slid, turn around, and hit you in the face.
She covered her butt. This was domestic abuse from another chick. Damn!
You slid across the ground.
Ah!
Oh, God! That scared the crap out of me. Did it scare you?
Yeah, kind of. Under construction?
On where?
Oh no, I'm just reading something. You can't read it. That sucks.
I look left, I just see a dead Justin, and I look right, I see a dead me.
Awesome, scary shit.
Justin, okay. Come play with me in the sand.
What type of gay shit is that?
Alright, I need to test something. Alright, hey, time out. I need to test something. I can do it!
Get close. I dare ya.
Okay. Like, okay. And pull it out. Like, aw, oh, crap. Justin? Please don't rate me.
No promises. Damn, how many parents do they need in this bedroom? Shit.
Huh?
There are 3 robot parents in one bedroom. In like a kid bedroom. Taking care of little Timmy.
No, hey, but go back into that room and look at the bed.
What about it?
They're taking care of a toy.
Yo, you can't get in the beds anymore. Just wait. You can't get in the top bunk anymore.
No.
Thought someone said you could. Probably some glitch. You probably get in it some glitchy way or some shit. What?
What?
These mannequins have their heads back.
Justin, I was dramatic. What? What mannequins do you see? Every freaking mannequin with their head off.
Look at the mannequins back in that bedroom. Bitch. Whoa! They have their heads off now!
Huh?
Dude, I swear I'm losing my shit.
Rawr. What? I could punch! See, I swear I clicked it twice and it's like, what?
Come on.
Can you raise me, dummy?
Look how many dead bodies there are of you, and then there's like one of me right there.
Ow. Why are you being a dish? Oh, wait, that's all you do.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, I wasn't waiting for you. No, you freaking teleported.
Wait, what?
You teleported.
No. Speak! Jihad.
What?
None. It said speak to Akos.
Where are you, Jake? Dude, we're only at 17 kills. We're taking forever on this thing.
I'm on the computer.
I'm actually, I'm really confused. I thought you saw me.
Oh, I did.
Oh, no. That, I... Dude, I did. I should have punched you. On my screen, my fist was against your mouth.
No, on my screen, your fist went over my head.
That's a major BS. Where are you, Jake?
I am one in the tree.
Nigga, what the hell are you doing in trees?
I am one.
Oh my god, Jake, just meet me at the blue car. I'm not looking. I'm sick and tired of this shit. Bring it.
Oh, you scared the living crap out of me.
Boom, 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 boom.
It's like I bring out the ACX again. Let's go. You can't die.
It's because of the rippers. I click them and they auto activate whenever you're in range. I'm just gonna turn around.
Just run.
Dude, no joke. On my screen, I punched you, and your screen, your fist was in my mouth.
Look, I see you. But you're somewhere over there.
Oh. Bitch. Bitch.
I is at... Blue Cop.
Come on, Jake. Gotta pop my knuckles, I'm back. I'm back. Where are you, Jake?
I'm playing with my mommy. She a robot. Yay!
Oh! Don't get near my mom.
It's like every little kid says that to her mom. When they're single. Stay away or I'll kill you.
Where are you, Jake?
I know you saw me.
Bring it, bitch boy. Dude, I locked onto you with the rippers and I stabbed you and it didn't work. Like, I'm not even kidding, my blade came out of your chest. Dude, you'll have to watch this video when I upload it.
I'm so confused.
Your laugh flashed before your eyes.
Oh crap! I'm like, actually, you're always jogging over there. Like, punch. He scared the living crap out of me.
Oh! I'm just gonna end this game. I've been letting you win too long.
I've been losing this entire time.
And that's what I meant. Oh. Oh.
I see you.
Booty. Oh.
I couldn't run. I hate when
is
you
that
can't run.
Body armor? Hey, Jake, look what I did to your mom, bro.
Yeah, sorry, you didn't speak to her.
Heh.
No, but dude, I just don't understand. You can run, but then when you try to slide, you just sit there. What?
Oh.
I just popped out of nowhere.
Winner, winner.
Last time I killed you.
Last time you beat me by 2 or 3. I don't know. 3?
Or 8.
I was not. I was 22 and you're 25.
I love how I was just like laying there. And like, when you're running that way, I just pop up. I'm like, no.
Alright. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we have made a previous version of this video, Jake 1x3, but it didn't record. So this is the newest one, I guess,
he
technically.
Just said it's lost.
No, I'm dead serious. I recorded 2 minutes of it. It's bullshit. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And go check out Jake's channel. Subscribe to him, even though he hasn't uploaded shit. But he has some dope,
I can't.
Channel art. Alright, anyway guys, thanks for watching. Peace out.